course, for a while I thought I'll just give myself a new look and trim my beard today. And what I'm going to use is two of my favorite products. I'm going to use the standard trimmer, and the second one being the one blade to clean all this up. So here we go. I'm going to use number 3 on the sides to begin with and leave this one a bit longer. And then when I finish, I'm going to clean all this up with the one blade. So here we go. Now for the other side. And now for the cleanup with the one blade. So here it is, guys. Number 3 on the sides, number 8 in the center. I quite like the look. It's quite fresh. It's quite different. And I'm just going to wait and watch how you guys do this look for yourselves. And then send in what you've done, and I'll give you my response. All the best.